Hello?
Put it out. There's a dude here. Hey, Suit Dude, I guess you're the new owner.
Yeah. Which one of the boats is the fastest?
It's already in the water, dude. I thought you might want to try her out. Dude, she's already running with a 300-horsepower engine.
And the fiberglass hull, she just shoots through the waves.
She can do like 0 to 60 in 4 seconds flat, dude.
And she can hold like 20 bales of the best Jamaican smoke right in the hull.
So go ahead, dude. She's ready to fly.
Yo, Suit Dude, you got a light? Dude.
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. Prank caller.
Peace. I've got everything you need, lone traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Ah, the karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg. Oh.
Damn, man, there must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man. Narcs, you fucking rat.
Dude, don't put that on me. You the one deal with Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma.
Man.
We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
assholes. Right-wing assholes.
I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get her fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow. On our tail. We'll never shake them now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
Holy motherfucker. Where'd you get that?
Found it in a bale of tie sticks. Shame, really. I was gonna make it into a lamp. Better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later. Go any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit, can you shoot?
Shoot, I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. Well, I heard about this dude snorted it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo!
Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most. But getting old...
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit.
Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple cherries and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Out, brother, it's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker, I'm warning
you. Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man, I just don't drive when I'm fake. What's with all aluminum foil, man?
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound, or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face. Cause who in the hell cares? I'm about a black man with a black meat. They wanna jack me like some kind of crack fiend. I want to if he knows that my income.
There she is, brother. San Fierro, city of psychedelic.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man, man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and East Gervasis. Count another quick meal. I'm getting paid for my trade, but it's still real. And if you look between the lines, you'll find a rhyme as strong as a fucking nun. Males stacked up, niggas wanna act up. Let's put the cats up and throw your blocks up. But the cops getting dropped by the gunshot. Use the gun, but he's done, now we run the block. To my brother, stay strong, keep your heads up. They know we fed up, but they just don't give a fuck. This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Motherfucker! That mute asshole, that fucking snake without a tongue, gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip. I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
Holmes, take it easy. At least we're alive.
Carl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of us. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis. Won't you shut up?
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life, you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something, and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Whoa, man, the energy here, it's fantastic. Oh.
Yeah, all right. But how am I gonna find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people, I swear it.
Oh, man, I'm about to ride with this fool again.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit, but the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Hey, man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
Met them at the 89th year of Lovin,
apparently.
You know how it is, man. Field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. They're funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. Cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Nang boys, shining razors, butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious. Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude. Oh, man. Do I owe you? Because I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man, we're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District, west of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes? I'm opening the garage in Doherty by the waste grind. You know, car mods, low riders, all that shit. Damn? Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent. I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone.
In the desert, you can't remember your name. Cause there ain't no one for to give you the pain.
Love that record. Have made love to that record, both alone and with others. Great to hear about that weed farm going up in smoke. Just wish I'd been in the neighborhood.
What we here for anyway?
Nothing. Oh, don't look. Cover your faces. Think about a yellow rubber duck.
You tripping again.
Coming up next,
shh.
Proving you can still wear makeup and make it in life.
Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Dwaine.
He's working a hot dog van at the tram terminal in Kings. Come on, dude. What's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid.
Baby, you dropped the bomb on me.
But you're turning me up,
you dropped the bomb on me. Baby, you dropped the bomb on me.
Dude, Dwaine, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
My friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got like some shit to take care of first, though. So you tell me where you guys are gonna be at, and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds in Dory. I'll see y'all later.
Okay, next stop, cop station downtown.
What? Watch your mom. Why?
If I told you, the likelihood is you'd get a probe up your ass within a month.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious about that shit.
Well, okay. But you're starting to freak me out with all that spaceship, man. You ever hear from me? You ever press on me? You just the farmer. You just the farmer. Baby, you just the farmer. I won't forget what you done to me. Baby, you just the farmer.
Okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything. Picture a pink golf ball in your mind. Okay. We're good to go.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with. Goes by the name of Zero. He could fix a supercomputer with a paperclip. He's got his own shop, but he's always ready to help fellow travelers along the path. Let's go introduce you to him.
Look, what's going on, True? Who was him dude?
Don't go there. Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in the Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro guy.
Good. Keep it that way.
I'm on board the Funk Express. The hell with immigration. The hell with customs. I ain't got no visas and no skeezers allowed. What I said, give it up. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I'm saying around here, y'all. It's about that blunt. I got blunted, y'all.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking. Oh, hey, Truth.
Get in. I'll fill you in as we drive. Home, James. Carl, Zero. Zero, Carl.
What's up?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius, that's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that. Okay, we here. A week of hard work? And we'll transform this place. Hey, Caesar, come over here.
What's up, B?
Caesar, this Jethro, Dwaine, and Zero.
Hey, man. Dude.
Salutations, my sibling.
Orale, let's get to work.
Hey, Carl, look. I think I found a way for us to get paid.
I ain't going to no college to study no accounting.
No, idiot, property.
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sound big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is gonna get on its feet, and when it does, we are gonna have money. If you wanna make something of yourself, you gotta let your money work for you.
Look, I wouldn't even know where to start.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Hey, man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her. Hey, homies.
What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach them a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
This site is dangerous!
Get a vehicle up next.
That damn clatter. Holy crap, I didn't see nothing.
You complain because I got snub over.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, God, no! Oh, God, I'll get him off!
Bring it on, buddy!
Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwaine were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
Hey, CJ. What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tampin. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back.
Oh. I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace. Without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on ya?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him!
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Yo, CJ, like Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, how is it?
Yo, dude, the garage is coming along nicely, man. But I rang about something else. There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it, and I'll holler at you. Later, man. Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contacts to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holler at you.
Read 'em and weep, cabron.
Oh,
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
Want to get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were gonna make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on? This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
Because if they're fools, then why you
for sure. Good looking, Z.
I don't know, man. These guys are crazy out here, man. But let's keep the music going around here. Radio Los Santos. This is Julio G. I don't know what to say about that one.
Hey, Carl! There's two cars on the list, ese. And they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
I always admired your direct approach, hombre.
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
No joke business.
As Keith, Rap General Chief at...
I like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out together and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty group cat. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
I can see my house from up here! Here we go, Holmes. Hey, man, the cars are upstairs.
What? How we gonna get them down?
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ, it's time to roll. Just follow the leader, you better keep up.
You a maniac, S.A.?
Hey, CJ, is this walkie-talkie working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, CJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar Field's final. Beat the tram up the hill.
Abusing
this
drugs.
This tram driver must be cheating herself, homie.
But we've been doing it successfully for
Hello,
years.
Hello, cop. What took you, Abe?
You were listening to The Dust.
I tell you what, weren't the 70s great? I mean, you could bang anything you wanted, take all the drugs
hey,
you wanted,
DJ, smoke, watch this. Drink, and bro.
What's happening these days is a disgrace. I mean, people aren't protesting anymore.
Follow me down the hill, homie.
And rock bands don't wear good makeup.
Okay, Caesar, that's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick route. Hello, cops. We're back to Danny Dio's. Get out of the fucking room!
I'm on a mission. You better just listen. Till my rhymes, cause I'm all about this and cause.
Holy shit! Fuck, did you see that?
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Horn. There's a shortcut this way. It takes two to make it up. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Hey, back up, Horn. Back up. Don't need friends that act like foes. Cause I'm broad face. Who wants to know about things that makes you get weary. Don't cheer me. Just hear me out. Cause I got the clout.
Hey man, where you been?
I tricked one of the cars on a shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil. I've been following her for hours, but she stops for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us. I swear she's playing with me.
Dude, calm down. If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turn ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity!
You know what? I think I got an idea.
Don't everybody kick back and get heavily cage-eyed.
No argument, no.
Cage-eyed!
The air was full of sound. I've been through the desert on a horse.
that crazy bitch, eh?
Popped her. Just about to fix the tire. Should be back any minute.
Okay, careful with that puncture repair shit. It's nasty stuff.
Will do. Later, man. Man, stuff is disgusting. Oh, shit. All over my clothes.
From San Fierro across the whole of San Andreas. You're on playback, keep it locked. I can help you.
I don't know you. Prank caller.
What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man. Narcs, you fucking rat.
Shit, can you shoot?
Shoot, I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. Well, I heard about this dude snorted it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog.
Woo!
Carl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
Carl, look, I think I found a way for us to get paid.
I ain't going to no college to study no accounting.
No, idiot, property.
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sound big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is gonna get on its feet, and when it does, we are gonna have money. If you wanna make something of yourself, you gotta let your money work for you.
Hey, man, where you been?
I tricked one of the cars on a shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil! I've been following her for hours, but she stopped for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us! I swear she's playing with me!
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ, it's time to roll. Just follow the leader, you better keep up.
You a maniac, S.A.?